a very well-known local man in his 70s who won't slow down and simply can't. Sandy Insalaco made his fortune in supermarkets, then real estate like the Crossings near Stroudsburg, and now it's water. And Karen Cleveland left her business career in Manhattan to pursue a dream, keeping 1,500 regional clients and their pianos in tune and happy. The Northeast Pennsylvania Business Journal, Wednesday at 7 on WVIA-TV.